Undertaker have to coexist? Well, tonight the Undertaker must team with The Rock. But a week from Sunday at Unforgiven, he'll be involved in a fatal four-way matchup for the WWF title.
Again, the optimal matchup to put your opponent through a table to win it.
Come on,
and a don't think I'd be calling the Undertaker boy if I was D-Von.
Undertaker whips across the ring. Oh, and what a boot to the face of D-Von. Dudley, and here comes the Undertaker with a clothesline to D-Von.
This entire audience, now they're chanting, we want tables.
There was a tag from the Undertaker to Rock. They worked well together that time, Kane. D-Von off the ropes, Rock misses right hand. Oh, and D-Von Dudley knocking down the promo ball.
I'll tell you what, these people are something else. They don't care who goes through a table. They just want to see somebody go through a table here tonight.
Rock off the ropes, double team by the Dudley Boyz, and double team on the Undertaker as well. I don't know if that was wise. Knock the Undertaker down.
Now that I think about it, these people here in Phoenix are kind of like me. I just want to see somebody go through a table.
Bubba Ray Dudley stomping away at the Rock. The Brahma Bull in trouble. The WWF Champion in trouble in the ring. Oh, look out.
What Bubba Ray's face, and listen.
D-Von Dudley topped out to the lower extremities of the champion.
Man. Hey, he's testifying, and I think we're going to see. Listen. Get the table.
Bubba Ray calling for the tables, and the Dudley Boyz want to put an end to this matchup. And what a big upset this would be for the Dudleys over The Rock and The Undertaker, King. The Rock, the WWF champion.
How could you say the Dudleys winning a table match would be an upset? Oh!
Well, you do have a point there. But the Undertaker just stopped the use of the table by the Dudleys. And look at the Brahma Bull and the Undertaker working together.
Guys are a real true team right here for the moment.
I guess the Rock and Undertaker feel that they've got to work together. Neither one of them want to go through a table.
Oh!
As the Rock wears down D-Von.
Oh!
Look out!
Oh, man!
And look at that, D-Von almost went through a table, and Bubba Ray Dudley...
That would have ended the match, wouldn't it?
It would have, and Bubba Ray Dudley knocked D-Von down.
Well, he didn't do it intentionally. Bubba Ray was thrown into D-Von by the Undertaker.
Well, this time, the Undertaker and the Rock, the Undertaker steps up one table, the Rock's going for the other.
Two tables for two.
Only one man has to go through the table, King, for the other team to win. Well, The Rock or Undertaker could put Bubba Ray or D-Von through a table, they'd win the matchup.
Look at this cooperation between The Rock and The Undertaker.
Great teamwork. And The Rock with a clothesline to Bubba Ray Dudley.
They're setting the table.
The table set up middle of the ring, and D-Von with a low blow to The Undertaker. Look out! Rock set up Bubba Ray for the ball! And D-Von moved the table out of the way!
Wow!
Almost Rock fought him through the table, and D-Von had the wherewithal to move the table. Undertaker suplex.
A smart move by D-Von, but not too smart to back right into the arms of the Undertaker.
Well, he saved his team the matchup, at least for now, and Rock and Undertaker again working together, again setting up the table.
I'm really surprised at this, to be honest with you.
They're trying to survive, King. Neither the Rock or Undertaker want to go through a table here.
Yeah, but if I were the Rock, I don't think I'd want to face the Undertaker at Unforgiven. I might just punch him right here tonight.
The Rock never backs down from a challenge, you know that. And it's the biggest challenge of his career. Undertaker going for the choke slam. And The Rock ran into him inadvertently.
Once again, I think The Rock was thrown into him, wasn't he?
The Rock went for a rock bottom again, and Rock knocked over the top rope. The biggest victory of the Dudley's career, King.
Oh my gosh, look at this. Look at the look of Bubba. I don't know if he believes it.
Well, King, let's take another look. Undertaker going for the chokeslam. Bubba Ray Dudley tossing the Rock into the Undertaker. But look at the look on the Undertaker's face. Did the Undertaker believe that the Rock ran into him on purpose? Well, Bubba Ray Dudley tossing the Rock outside the ring. It allowed the Dudley Boyz to pick up a huge upset over the Undertaker.
3D through the table. And the Dudley's win it.
The biggest Dudley Boyz career as the Undertaker struggles to his feet and The Rock does it well out here at ringside.
The Rock almost went through our announce table right here when he was thrown out of the ring. The Undertaker was pleading for The Rock to get back in the ring, but The Rock was out of it. There was no way he could.
Wait a minute! Choke slam through a table!